In 1994, Jose Maria Olazabal locked in a duel with Tom Lehman, landed a Sunday Eagle at the 15th. With his quiet confidence, he became only the second Spaniard to win the green jacket. Then in 1999, this time in a battle with Greg Norman, Jose Maria's birdie at 13 deflated Norman's hopes as Olazabal completed a comeback from a serious back injury that not only kept him away from the game for 18 months, but left him unable to walk. Jose Maria Olazabal, two-time Masters champion.